This is CNN Breaking News.
Hello. You are watching CNN World News. I'm Mary Fairlawn with an update on recent developments in Syria. It has been 2 weeks since British journalist Jennifer Dumal has been imprisoned by the Assad regime for alleged conspiracies against the government. After talks with members of the British Parliament, the Assad regime had agreed to release information regarding her current condition. This did not go as planned, however. The Assad regime instead has released a statement offering that it is their sovereign right to imprison foreign nationals at their will. The British Parliament is urging the Security Council to discuss how the UN might help in arbitrating this conflict. Here with me is Todd Bennett, a member of Parliament with an opinion on this case. Welcome, Todd.
Thanks, Mary. I find that this case ultimately exemplifies the failure of the Security Council to implement any sort of repercussions for the murder and imprisonment of our journalists. If we are to live in a world where journalists may operate effectively, we need harsher consequences for those who impede the rights of these journalists. We are not alone in our request to the Security Council. 1 year ago, a Ukrainian journalist collaborating with several Russian news outlets went missing in Syria. The requests of numerous countries who have had journalists imprisoned, kidnapped, and in some cases tortured or murdered have fallen on deaf ears. The time has come for the Security Council to recognize this growing problem and take action to ensure that journalists can operate safely and effectively.
Thanks, Todd. Hopefully we will be receiving a live update from a Syrian official. Until then, I'm Mary Fairlawn, and thanks for tuning in to CNN World News.
This is CNN Breaking News.